We the best music. Another one. DJ Khaled.
Stayed down till I came up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Since I was in the change up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Got my hands in the air right now. Cause I always want to think right now.
Take it out, being over, let me see it. If you're looking for a true type bitch, let me be it. I'm from the South, never had a handout for.
I'm Elijah Edwards here with game two of the first ever quarterfinal series between the Eastlake Eagles and Heavy Hitters. The Eagles lead the series 1-0. They look to win this game and advance to semifinals. Meanwhile, the Hitters looking to keep their season alive. We just saw a close game one, 3-2. Not much to recap there. I already did at the end of the last game. So I'll bring Teddy Piper here. I interview him before game two of the quarterfinals. All right, Teddy, your season is on the line here in game two. What's it going to take to win this game and keep your season alive?
Just got to hit better, pitch better. My fault to even lost game one. I pitched god-awful in the first inning. And if I just pitch better in that first inning, we won that game one. So I feel like we have a good chance. Even though we didn't hit good that game, we still were in it. We just got to hit better and pitch better and hopefully win game two.
How is the confidence level on the team to take game two and hopefully come back and win the series?
Very high. Connor's on the mound, probably. So hopefully be able to hit off of Connor. And then we're able to hit off of Connor, I believe, in Ashton on the mound. And hopefully win game two and up it's game three.
Sounds good. We'll get on with game two. Eagles look to win the series. Hitters look to keep the season alive. Should be exciting. Here we go.
Derek Sikowski, East Coweta. Ashton Arsenal, DNU.
Teddy Piper, East Coweta High School.
Connor Dolchman, Pottstown University. Bless.
Carson Kish, Welch Elementary.
Gray Wilbanks, KSU.
Kateron, I dropped out.
Jimmy Hambly, D's Nuts University.
Game two, set to begin. Hitters look to keep their season alive. The Eagles look to win the series. Derek Sikowski is going to lead it off for the Heavy Hitters. Teddy changed up the lineup a bit. Full count. Swing and a miss. Strike three.
And Moldashi.
Really practicing. Oh, driven to the left. It's over Gray's head. That's a fair ball. Up against the wall. Ashton Drowning first to go to second. He's in there with a double.
Ashton wants a double salad.
1-0. Oh! Popped up to center, just missed it. And Kish is under it for the second out of the inning. And now Derek Sikowski's up for the Hitters. Four? I watch that every day. Oh, ground in the left field. Gets by Gray. Ashton Drowning third. He's going to score the first run of the game. And the Hitters. Teddy clapping and screaming in the woods. 1-0 Hitters, top of the first. Derek, surprisingly clutch player. And Ashton Arsenal's up now, kisses the bat, takes his practice axe.
He's gonna show off a pine cone.
Pitch from Kish. Swing and a miss, a big hack from Ashton. Pitch from Kish. Grounded into left field. Golterman's there and he gets the out. And we go bottom one. The Hitters scratch away a run though. 1-0 Hitters. So we go bottom one here in game two.
Hey, your grandma was gonna get pistachio.
2-0. Oh, a liner in the left field. Gets by Teddy, up against the wall. Golterman's rounding first. He will hold up there. Lead off single for Connor Golterman.
And it hits the side of that hill and blocked.
Big pitch from Arsenal. Just missed. And it's first and second, and no outs. 2-1. That's off the end of the bat. Back to Ashton. He gets the out. The runners advance.
Reason none of us can hit.
4-2. And there, strike three on the changeup. Two away. 5-1 on Yemi. Hen Dog, will you get my phone, please? Inside. Base is loaded. And two away for Connor Golterman. Pitch from Ashton. Ball six. He walks in the tying run. 1-1 here in game two. For the most part, when he's not walking batters. Swing and a miss. And Ashton gets out of the inning with only one run. We go top two. 1-1 game here in game two.
outside corner that Henry Hedrick pounded to death. 5-1. Ball 6, a leadoff walk for Teddy Piper. EP physics. In there, strike 3. What a pitch from Kish. 1 down. Look at Gulterman in left field. It's high. Another walk. First and second. Oh, strike 2. 0-2. Strike 3. My bad. I wasn't paying attention. Grounded into right field. And Jimmy's there. He is out. They get out of it with no damage. We go bottom 2. Still a 1-1 game. Clutch inning from Kish as he only has 1 inning left of eligibility this series. And Teddy Piper giving his pitcher, Ashton Arsenal, to talk. Biggest frame of the season here for the hitters. They cannot give up a run. I guess I'll try to get hitters and Eagles done before Saturday. Swing and a miss. One away. Full count, Caden. Hits him, ball 6. And the Eagles have a runner. Jimmy Hambly is now up for the Eagles. The go-ahead run is on base. I wonder if the first base angle could have seen that. Oh, ground up the middle, gets by Ashton. Caden's rallying second, going to third. Teddy gets it in. A big hit for Jimmy Hambly. The go-ahead run is 45 feet away and 1 out for Connor Gulterman. Popped up the left. Teddy's under it. Caden's tagging. Jimmy misses Jimmy. But the go-ahead run scores. Jimmy's going to second. Oh, a very odd. Wait, you think he left early? They're going to tag third. I'm going to have to check this one. If he left early, that's a double play. We'll go to the third, still tied at 1. However, if he did not leave early, the Eagles just took the lead 2-1. Only 2 outs.
You can see going on the frame.
Popped up to left. Teddy's under it. Caden's tagging.
After further review, he left early by about half a step. So that's a double play. We go to the third inning, still tied at 1.
2-0.
Oh, driven to left. Connor's under it. He drops it. And he's safe. He's going to second. And he is safe. The ball gets away. He's going to third. He's coming home. He's going to score the go-ahead run. The hitters take the lead 2-1. A crucial mistake in left field from Connor Gulterman. And the hitters take the lead 2-1. And a winner-go-home game.
And Ian McDaniel's on deck now, subbed into the game. Driven to the left, it's foul.
Poke your head at it.
Swing and a miss. Oh, God. Strike 3.
Inside, it's a walk. And now Derek Z is up for the hitters. Derek Z is up, taking his practice next.
Oh, driven to right field. Fair ball up against the wall. And it's going to be a single for Derek Z. He goes the other way. You never see that from Derek.
1-2 on Ashton.
Swing and a miss. 2 away. That's a big out for Kish.
In the middle of the field.
Substance abuse.
Oh, what a stay. Strike 3. We go bottom 3. The hitters are up 2-1, though. Hitters look to close it out and force a game 3. Meanwhile, the Eagles look to either score 1 and force extras or score 2. And get their series win and advance to the semifinals. Five-o.
Ow!
Ball 6.
3-2 count on Gray Wilbanks.
Swing and a miss. He went. 1 away. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. 2 away.
2-1 on Jimmy Hambly.
Grounded on the left side. And he is going to be safe. It gets by Teddy. Gets by Kish. He's rounding third. He's going to score the tied run. Jimmy goes all the way to third. The game is tied at 2. A crucial mistake from Teddy Piper. And the winning run's on third.
You guys are great. 3-2 on Connor Gulterman.
Back into the zone, strike 3. We're going to extras in game 2.
we go, top four, 2-2. It's only right for this game to go to extras.
4-2 on Ian McDaniel.
Oh! Driven to center. That ball's carried. He's under it. He makes the catch for the first out of the inning.
Teddy Piper.
Oh! Driven to right! And it is gone! Teddy Piper! A go-ahead home run!
Let's go!
The hitters take the lead 3-2. The clutchest home run of the season. The hitters take the lead in the top of the fourth. What just happened? First pitch. That was insane.
Yeah, find your glasses.
He chucked his glasses, dude. Oh, man. Teddy Piper, the clutchest moment of his career.
Oh, my God.
That's the best moment of the season so far.
Clutch with his hitting. 1-0.
Grounded up the middle, and that's two outs. And now Ian McDaniel's back up.
High. It's a walk.
Good job, Jimmy.
Swing and a miss, and Kish gets out of it with only the Teddy Piper solo home run. We go bottom four. The hitters are up 3-2. Same scenario as last inning. Can Ashton close it out this time? 5-0. Ball six. The leadoff runner's on once again. This the same scenario as last inning. And Gray Wilbanks is up for the Eagles. Oh, driven to right. It is foul. Oh, my God. A long strike for Gray Wilbanks. And the count's 0-1.
4-2 on Gray Wilbanks. Pitch from Ashton.
Swing and a miss. One away. A huge out for the hitters.
Full count on Caden Ron. Pitch from Ashton.
It's high. First and second and one out for Jimmy Hambly. The tying run in scoring position.
Oh, my God.
And they're making the call to Teddy Piper at the right time.
5-1. Pitch on Jimmy.
Grounded up the middle. That's two away.
That's good, that's good.
But this is huge. This is a, oh my God. All right. Connor Coulterman's up now. Second and third and two outs.
5-0.
Just missed. The bases are loaded.
This happened. You struck out Eli for the last out.
Yeah. Hit him again. Hit him twice. The game is tied at three. In the game, the series is up to Gray Wilbanks.
The Eagles are either going to win the series or we're going to go to five. 4-2. Pitch from Teddy.
And there's strike three. We're going to the fifth. Still tied at three. Teddy clutches up. We go top five here in game two.
It was a 4-1. 4-1.
Oh, it hits the bat. That's a fair ball. He's running. He is safe. That's a single in the book.
1-1.
Popped up left, and Kish has it for the first out of the inning. Ball six. First and second, and one away for Ian McDaniel.
It's still like 29 minutes long.
Oh, shot to left on the first pitch. Teddy's rounding third. He's going to score the go-ahead run. The hitters take the lead once again. 4-3 at the top of the fifth.
Management.
Swing and a miss. Two away.
All right, 3-2 on Teddy Piper.
Fouled into the zone. Strike three. We go bottom five. It's only 4-3. Reminiscent of the third and the fourth.
Full count from Teddy.
In there, strike three. What a pitch.
Full count. Teddy Piper versus Jimmy Hambly. Here we go.
Swing and a miss. Strike three. We have two.
All right, two away. The game is on the line, and it's up to the number one overall pick, Connor Coulterman. Biggest pitch of Teddy's life.
Ball six.
hit a runners on for the Eagles.
And Ashton has to leave. He has to sub out. He has work. Did not expect the series to go this long. So, lefty Hedrick will sub into the field for the heavy hitters. He will sub into right. Ian McDaniel will go to left. Pitch from Teddy. Ball six, back-to-back walks. The tying run in scoring position. Winning run on first.
5-1 on Gray. Pitch from Teddy.
High. After getting two straight outs, he walks three in a row. The bases are loaded.
3-2 on Caden Ron. The pitch from Teddy Piper.
Oh! Swing and a miss! Oh God, he almost murdered him. The hitters force a game three. They win game two. Oh my God! 4-3. Teddy Piper clutches up. The series is tied at one. It's only right that this goes to three games. This is now officially the longest game in league history in terms of runtime, an hour and 45 minutes long. So let's get into the interviews with Teddy Piper.
I'm Elijah Edwards. We just finished game two of the quarterfinal series between the heavy hitters and Eastlake Eagles. It was our longest game in terms of runtime in league history. Somehow the hitters pulled it off. They went 4-3. Series is now tied at one. The next game, game three, will decide the winner. The winner will play the Warriors in the semifinals. Meanwhile, the loser of this next game, their season's over. I'll bring in Teddy Piper, the winning pitcher of this game. All right, Teddy Piper walks in over here very slowly. Teddy, you had to give it your all there in game two to pull out the victory, but you did it. Now the series is tied at one, and now you're in another winner-go-home game. But if you win this one, you move on to the semifinals. What's the confidence like with the team right now, and how do you feel about your chances in Game 3?
I like my chances. Connor's on the bump for the Eagles Game 3. I like my chances. Kiss doesn't pitch anymore. Fit pretty good against Kiss, so hopefully we can hit pretty good against Connor also. I don't know if I'm going to be starting Game 1 or not because I'm pretty tired. Might have Ian start Game 1.
Game 3.
Game 3. Same. Thing. But I did good my last.
It's a fine $5.
Shut up. I did good my last outing. I don't know if I can pitch because I can't. As you can see, I just can't throw a strike. But we'll see what happens.
Before I let you go, what did it take there in game two to get that victory?
Grit. And I guess I don't know. Gave everything I got. Just kept, probably got lucky because they suck at swinging. Gray swung it. Two pitches that weren't even a strike, and then Caden just, I guess, wanted to swing, so I guess I got lucky.
All right, that's it. We'll see y'all in game three. Winner take all game for both these teams. Like I said, I'll repeat it, the winner moves on to play the Warriors in the semifinals. Meanwhile, the loser, their season ends in about 45 minutes.